When they told me that I was diagnosed with cancer, all I could think of was my kids and that I didn't want to leave them. I beat cancer, but it is still scary. Now I have a pre-existing condition. So if Republicans take away Obamacare, breast cancer survivors like me could be denied coverage. If Hillary's in the White House, she's going to continue Obamacare so that I don't have to worry anymore. I trust her, and I know she's going to fight for all of us.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.